do in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, it's such a simple thing, water, words, and yet such amazing power. Because ultimately it's the power of the gospel that is at work here. Jesus Christ, connecting with this child in a way that is real, although a mystery. But still, because of your great promises, Lord, we believe. We thank you, Lord, for touching her and for we believe through your word, making her your own. Not just now in this life, but forever and ever and ever in the glory of your presence in heaven. In Jesus' holy name, we thank you. Amen.
This concludes the baptismal portion of our service.